can't see who goes 0-10 on my team this game. Definitely doesn't cause me to lose, even though I started 7-0. Alright, another game where we have a ridiculously broken comp. This is such a win, like, there's literally no world where we should lose this game. Where gets Karthus? Okay, enjoy the food. Bye. We'll do that right there, actually. I'm about to say, for Karthus's damage, there's not really an MR item I want to go. If I was, like, Graves or something, I would just go Murktroid Text Drinker and never die to it. But, like, on this champion, I think I'd just build Zhonya's. Default outfit MF, yeah, and they have grasp, so they might just fucking run it, but they do have flash exhaust, so maybe it's wrong runes, but they know the how to play because they have the right sums. I need to get out of this elo, the emerald 4 low. If I get to like emerald 2, emerald 1, diamond 4, I think I'll be okay. You know, actually, good point, Majula, because it's so meta right now for ADs to build tank. Maybe they're just ahead of the fucking game. Who got the toaster? Why ain't we in game yet? You got toes, sir. Franny. Who has the pad computer, also known as the toaster? That bad boy here. I think we'll rush it. Zhonya's is good though because it has CDR. Are we invading? Nice. Mid lane pants, pretty good in a Syndra. And by pretty good, I mean really good. People build a rod on Lilia? Nah. Muted Central. Deadass. Just like the stream. My health regen's so low. 0.5 per second. Jesus. It's the jungle item, I guess. Let's go. Them killing the person they threw their flash, or they got the flash of. Could be a Pantheon coming this way. Oh, he's recalling. I didn't want to flash, but I had to after all that. I was really hoping we'd win the fight and I could just walk out of the pit, but yeah. Syndra's flash was kind of weird in my opinion. I'll rush the Zhonya's here. Yeah. I'll delay my damage a bit, but surviving's pretty important. Oof. Karth up a little bit on CS on me. Ooh, the 5-0 shut down on me. Love that. Range movement. Well, that's awkward. I think he just took my red. Yeah. Unlucky. That is a 4-0 Nasus. Is that really the champion Sion wants to feed? Now, I do think Sion, especially as a turret destroyer, literally outscales Nasus, and our comp is pretty good into Nasus. Morg, MF, Lilia, Syndra, like, you know what I mean? Nasus wants bruisers, or he wants melee champs to fight. Surely, Carthus Nasus won't, scale from this, surely. He's pretty low stacks, though. He has to tank the wave, so he can't stack. I like Mooney. What is the Nico doing up there? Nice, I didn't even have to flash. Man, we're sipping some winner's Q. Let's fucking meow. Oh my god, dreams, hello. Buenos tardes, sueños. Very cool. Oh. What did MF build? Ghostblade Collector. Good build. Actually, the one I recommended to Huggy yesterday, the Lethality MF build. Fed NASA's moment. Yippee! Congratulations, Sueños. Oh, hi, Em. I'm gonna get some food to eat, then I gotta run to the pottery studio to get some stuff in the kiln. Let's go, dude. That's how I. Damn, sorry you missed streams. You got like a level up in RuneScape you wanted to share. Damn, that's unlucky rubber ducky. Oh. I'm doing a little throwing. I think I still want death cap. That Gale Force Gen does no damage. If he was Yumu's collector LDR, he'd be popping. But he's 1 in 10. He's behind all the times. I don't think they definitely don't outscale us, but we are throwing. This game's a lot closer than the map's making it seem. What up, Trev? Why are we confused? Yippee! Yo, the bandy, how's it going? League, Foxbug. Me, Bank, and Emerald 4. Ay, ay, ay. She, what's it called? She only streamed like an hour and a half today because chat was being annoying. Yeah. It's all the TikTok kids, you know? Ooh, Scion. That's his Nexus now. Y'all fucked up. Why is he fighting that? I thought he was just gonna hit the Nexus. We got triple inhib. So as long as we can contest Elder, just gotta let those supers pour in. Now, like, 12 death Scion, free low. 12 death Syndra, like, this is unnecessary. Morgana, you too. Like, come on, guys. MF has a lot of deaths, but like they have more, you know? Oh. Not the 411 gen with a shutdown. That's crazy. Karthus is scaled, baby. Damn. All we had to do was stay alive. Fuck. That was troll of me. Karthus is at the I'm one-shotting everything now level. You know what I could do instead of this? I can go Banshees, yeah. I could have zoned you. Well, I mean, there was a people next to me. I'll do this. Oh, Syndra? I wonder what they're yapping about as I have everything muted, you know? Like, what are they yapping about? The CS per 10 card, this is a bit threatening. Pantheon late game is also a bit of a fucking menace. Yeah, let's not eat that Karthus damage. Love Nico. Or love Lilia. Lilia late game moment. Ooh, the MF gank. There you go. If only Sion was alive, he could go in that shell. We can go get Baron, yeah. Alright, I'll happily steal that Baron. Alright, let's go. A good death, actually. I'd say that my other three, unnecessary, but that one, good death. See, imagine if this game, like, it's 45, we're down kills, but we have their Nexus, but, like, if Syndra didn't have 13 deaths, and we're gonna have, it didn't have 11, like, this didn't happen. It wasn't this easy for them to contest our Sion. It's just how fucking hard Emerald Forest to work. Jesus Christ. This shit's so ridiculous. Plus 26. Ooh. I like these MMR. I like my MMR. It's very good. Very good MMR. Very good.